So I have these cornrows, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 already made, all going back. So I'll use my stocking cap, I'll just cover the head, and before I'll put on the wig. The wig is quite long. So this place we sold, I won't be using it for the front, so I'll just turn it over like so. So I just make sure I aligned the braids so that the cap I used in covering my head will not show. That's just what I did. So that's how it's looking. It's looking so nice. Yeah, it took me a day and a half to make this. So I used 2 packs of expression, but you can use as many as you want depending on your choice. So this is how I want mine to be. And you can style it the way you want. So if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up, and if you've not subscribed to the channel, do so already and turn on the bell notification so that whenever I post a new video, you will get notified, okay? So to watch another video, just click on any of those videos that will pop out right here and watch, and you'll be glad you did. So thanks for watching once more, and if you've not subscribed to the channel, please do so, and I will see you guys in another video. For now, bye-bye.